What's your problem?
I gotta take a piss so bad I can taste it.
So go in the corner. What are you, 2 years old?
Hey. You had as much beer as I did. Don't you have to go too?
Yeah, but I'm gonna hold it until I've got my prize stashed away somewhere safe.
Good idea. Don't want to get caught with your pants down.
Media speculation surrounding that hostage situation in Detroit has just blown.
Goddamn! I don't like this.
Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farina, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Put yourself in the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.
Mr. Jensen, your limo has arrived. You ready to leave?
Yeah, let's go.
Yo, some guy with a scope is watching slums. Keep your head down. Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys? I can make you a good deal.
I can use some information.
I can tell you some shit for sure. What you wanna know?
You guys seen anything suspicious going down around here?
Suspicious ain't the word, man. All types of caravans moving in and out of here. They're going all out.
Who is they?
Well, that's the problem. These motherfuckers ain't consistent, for real. The feds were buying up all the land from the textile manufacturers until about a month ago. That's why some started going down in this bitch. Something real. What you call it before?
Suspicious.
Word, suspicious. Something real suspicious started happening. These spec ops moved into the factory and started running some sort of major operation. They picked off my brother for trying to set up shop in the area. Rest in peace, Big Rizzle.
Yeah, rip. These spec ops still around?
Yeah, no doubt. They got a patrol unit in the courtyard and they got flags on the roof and shit. Thing is, I saw some government vans lurking around, so it looks like they be moving the party somewhere else and making way for the feds once again.
Thanks.
All good. Anything else?
Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have?
Shit, son. We got some hot items right now. Check it out. What you need? Good idea. Here you go, sir. Anything else?
I could use some more ammo.
Good idea. Here you go, sir. Anything else?
I could use some more ammo. Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have? I'm good for now. Thanks for the offer.
All good, sir. Peace. And watch your back.
Might be a good idea to start. I'll take a grenade pack.
Good choice, son. Anything else?
I'm good for now.
All good, son. I ain't got enough of them, boys.